Stubby was the very first American canine war hero. He was actually brought to the White House because he saved his entire battalion from German spies in the early 1900s. He was an amazing dog, and he was actually named Sergeant Stubby and was put in the Smithsonian on display for years after he passed.